Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Yes, sir, we are glad to meet you, sir.
Thank you.
Your name, sir?
I am Dr. Gambari Ibrahim, the senior soldier assistant to the governor of our state of Sulu.
Okay, we are glad to meet you, sir.
Thank you.
How happy are you today?
I'm very happy to be here today among the Muslim faithful. And I'm very happy to be with my children. We all came here to come and give thanks and glory to God for letting us complete this salah in good health and devoid of any skipping in the family and with the sanction.
Please, can you tell us the brief message that Ramadan has brought?
Ramadan has brought the message of peace. It is within this month that the God of blessing which has come down from God, and on the day of the latter coming, angels will descend onto the heart. God will come very close to the heart and demand them from the people what they wanted from him, and he is going to grant it. We all have to have sober reflection, come closer to God, pray to God, and pray peace and tranquility within the
world. Are you busy to greet one of your family, sir?
Thank you. I will use this opportunity to greet my wife, Aisha Ibrahim. And she is very steadfast and thinking of the family, and who is very trustworthy, passionate human being, and that I've been able to galvanize the family together.
Thank you very much, sir. We're glad to meet you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Yes.